What a week, man. What a week. It has been a roller coaster of emotions, to say the least. And I'm feeling a lot of things, but guys, the first thing I feel that I want to tell you about is the gratitude that I feel. All the love and support that you guys have sent out to Roman Reigns this week, that is powerful, that is beautiful, and I thank you on behalf of him. Thank you for that. That positivity makes me happy, man. That makes me real happy. That makes me smile. It makes me feel good. You know what also makes me feel good? Last week, I became Raw Tag Team Champion for the third time. But I'm also feeling kind of sad because I should be out here celebrating that with my friend, with my partner, with my brother, Dean Ambrose. But that's impossible because Ambrose turned his back on me. He turned his back on the Shield. He turned his back on all of us. And if I'm being honest, that makes me feel a little guilty because I've been wondering all week if maybe that wasn't my fault. You know, maybe what I did 4 years ago, Ambrose just couldn't forgive that. Maybe he held that inside. Maybe he let it fester, and maybe he lashed out. Maybe it was a wrong place, wrong time, wrong person situation. I don't know. I feel frustrated. I feel confused. And the only person who has the answers is Dean Ambrose. The problem with that is Dean Ambrose is the kind of guy that if he doesn't want to be found, he's not going to be found. So I didn't call, I didn't text, because one thing I did know for sure was that I could find Dean Ambrose here tonight. So Ambrose, I am asking you as a friend, as a brother, come on out here and tell us why. You wanted the spotlight, Dean. It's all yours. Come down here and have it. Okay, all right. So last week you turned your back on the Shield. This week you mocked the Shield. Look, I don't want to know why from all the way up there. Why don't you come down here, get in this ring, face me like a man, and give me the answer I deserve. You know what? You know what? At least when I put the knife in your back, I had the decency to stare you in the eye and tell you why I did it. So walk down those stairs. I know how to do it. Get in this ring and face me like a man. You know what, man? You really are a cold-hearted bastard. On the most emotional night in the history of the Shield, you spat on us, on everything we stand for. A night when Roman leaves to battle leukemia, and you make it all about you. Somehow, someway, you make it all about you, Ambrose. You know what? You want the spotlight. You want it so bad. You selfish son of I swear. You want it so bad. Well, you got it. Because I am fixed on you for as long as I live, and I am going to make your life a living hell. Hey, you know what, man? Maybe it wasn't just a nickname. You really are a soulless lunatic. All right, you don't want to come down here. You don't want to come down here. Then you stay right there. I'll come up there and beat an answer out of you.
Imagine what Seth Rollins is going through, and Dean Ambrose to walk out here and then cowardly walk away from the man he assaulted and attacked last week.
Rollins, understandably, extremely emotional right now. Dean Ambrose has gotten deep into the mind, into the heart, into the soul of the architect. This thing is far from over.